Quick news, in Canada, a prankster tied a balloon to a sewer grate, mimicking a scene from the movie It. However, a passing bear cub, apparently unfamiliar with the film, started playing with the bright toy. The cub's joy was short-lived as the string holding the balloon broke. The balloon floated away, leaving the cub to shift its sad gaze between the escaping balloon and its mother.